So John, people have been following the forecast. They know about the concerns about the ice, but they're wondering, is there a threat of losing power tonight?
No. Well, there's always a threat of losing power, but the weather shouldn't have anything to do with it. If it happens tonight, it would be something like a car driving into a power pole or something like that. It would not be because of the weather. What's going to happen is the accumulating ice is going to start sometime 3 to 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. It'll take several hours before enough of it adds up to cause problems. So in terms of tonight, we're in okay shape. It's tomorrow through the day and into tomorrow night where we need to worry.
All right. Keep it tuned to WISTV.com. You can also follow John on Facebook and on Twitter. Appreciate it, John.
Okay, too.